Hi, sweeties. I hope you're having a good time and enjoying the holiday. So today I'm gonna show you some outfit ideas for Christmas Day, including these pajamas, because one of the best things of Christmas is just lounging at home in your pajamas. And this video has been sponsored by Summit Dress. They are a very, very lovely and affordable online shop, and I'm gonna put all their links on the description. Please go check them out. So before we carry on and I show you a few outfits, please subscribe, because I post new videos 3 times a week, and give us a thumbs up, because it really helps the channel. So we are gonna start with my favorite outfit. By the way, I'm sorry, my ice cream lamp fell down, as you can see, and the background is not looking really cute right now. But anyway, I'm wearing this lovely Victorian style coat that is really cute and is gonna keep you warm. And underneath that, I am actually wearing a bikini top. Yes, this glittery top you're seeing is actually a bikini, but I thought, because it looks so festive and sparkly, that I could get away with wearing it as a normal top. And I am also wearing my fake leather skirt and my cat tights, and of course these amazing platforms that I love so much. This outfit is actually more on the kawaii side, but it's so Christmassy, because if you look closely, this white skirt actually has snowflakes on it, so like, it's perfect for Christmas. And I decided to combine it with lots of pastel pink stuff, so I am wearing this amazing pastel pink bag that is like my new favorite thing ever, and these pink sunglasses. They are just so stylish and they like change the whole outfit. Oh, and by the way, I'm not really sure if I should wear this pastel pink bag or my other pastel pink bag with the yes and no and the pom-pom, because they are both so cool. Please tell me in the comments which one you prefer. Now, this outfit is a little bit more summery, but that's because I'm actually gonna go to Brazil for Christmas, and it's gonna be hot because it's summer in the South Hemisphere. So that made me think of all the people that watch me that are in countries where it's warm on Christmas Day. And by the way, I'm wearing these lovely boots that I like so much, and these tassel earrings that are just so stylish. I don't usually wear earrings, but these ones are just too good. And I am wearing this lovely black and white hat that I love very much as well. So that's it for today. I know it was quite short, but I hope it gave you some ideas. Please let me know in the comments what you're wearing on Christmas Day. And I wish you all an amazing holiday. Thank you so much for watching. If you want, please follow me on social media. I will be posting daily vlogs of my trip to Brazil and my Christmas and everything. So I'll see you soon, and have a very, very lovely day. Mwah!